And with one final blow, the Torment of Achilles came to an end.